just stay safe, okay? This week we're gonna be doing a crop, and our theme is aquatic animals. So we're gonna be doing a jellyfish. So what we need are paper plate. If you don't have paper plate, just use a normal paper. Just cut it in semicircle strips of paper. You can also use newspaper. Before a crayon and glue and the marker. So, are you ready? Let's go! So finished! Here is our jellyfish!